I just remembered that I have to buy more synthesis ingredients. I'm sure I'll need medicine one way or another from now on. But I don't have that much money. Maybe I need to look for jobs around here too. Let's see, I currently have... Huh? I don't have it! Where's my wallet? I must have dropped it!
Miss, are you in trouble?
Oh! Aren't you that weird girl from before?
Don't call me weird. You're in trouble, right? I'll help you, so just tell me what's wrong.
To go shopping, and then about how I needed to find work. So I went to check how much I had, and I couldn't find it anywhere!
Okay, that totally didn't make any sense. Just calm down a bit.
Oh, okay. I'll calm down. I think I dropped my wallet.
Your wallet. I see. So, you're clumsy. From how you looked before, you were probably spacing out and dropped it.
Yeah, maybe you're right. What should I do now? Who should I talk to?
You're in luck.
Huh? Even though I dropped my wallet?
Yep, because searching for lost items is my forte. I'll find it in no time with my magic.
Magic? Well, whatever the case, please find it!
Leave it to me! Okay then.
What? Your hand?
What do you mean, what? Payment! Jeez, you're slow on the uptake. Pay in advance. 50 coal!
Huh? You're charging me?
Of course! This is how I support myself!
So, you go around finding things for people? How admirable for someone as small as you to be working already!
That's not all. In a town this big, a lot of people have problems. And I just use my magic on the down low to solve them easily.
I see. That's great!
I end up making good money. If you need money, why don't you try it? Enough of this talk! My payment! So clumsy. You should carry at least two wallets. And that's a minimum precaution.
I don't know anything about these things. I'll do that from now on.
Fine. It's your first time, so I'll do this one for free.
Really? Thank you very much. Then, if you would, please.
Okay, okay. Leave it to me. Where did I put it? Huh? Was it here? Or here? Oh! Here it is! Here you go!
Huh?
cane, huh? This is yours, right?
Yes, it is! But why?
It was on the ground over there a few moments ago. It's freshly picked up. Oh, I was gonna look for the owner of that lost wallet and get money out of them. But this time is a special case. Make sure you thank me a lot!
She's only a child, but she's already working. How admirable. Maybe I should look for something that I can do.
If you need anything, I give you permission to come and ask me. I'm usually in town. I can use super magic, so you definitely want to be my friend.
I see. Well, nice to meet you then.
See ya! Come to me when you need me, okay?
Thank you.